hold the throttle, and then it'll start going. Yeah. That's what you're thinking, bro. You messing with it?
Huh?
You messing with it? Push. Now press. Yeah. So what you think?
Monica, is Ty a nice guy?
He is amazing.
What, Monica?
That's why my mom hates me. She was forced to kick me out, no doubt. Then I figured out things went for 20 down south.
Time money.
Time
money. What is good, YouTube? I'm with
Tiff.
Today we bought a scooter, so we are about to set it up right now.
I bought
the scooter, so we about to set it up real quick and test it out. What?
I don't know if I'm not for love.
Yeah, Tiffany loves laughing, bro. She's always laughing. So yeah, we're finna set it up real quick. See how it runs. See how it works. Or if I need to return it back, so.
That is just gonna be essential for him. So I don't know why he's talking about returning it.
If I open up presents on Christmas Day, we got the Christmas tree.
It almost March.
Christmas of March.
So basically, what's the name of it?
Razor. So this is an electric scooter, so I don't have to do much pushing of the legs.
Right, and it says it's up to 35 minutes run time on 10 miles per hour.
That's the fastest?
It says up to, and 12 volt battery. Alright, so here it is.
So here it is.
Let's see if we can set this up, because remember.
Here's the battery pack right here. That's the battery pack.
You sure I got this?
Huh?
You sure I got this?
Yeah. All I need is instructions.
What about. Alright. We're not going back to the car vlog, though.
Oh, you got the camera on?
Alright.
What you mean?
Because you claim for work on cars.
I haven't changed the tire in like over a year now.
Oh. Oh, you think I'm not going to finish this? You think I'm not going to finish
it? Probably.
Yeah, I'm doing like a little review. See how this razor works.
Put the camera in front of me.
Oh, that's Tremaine.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Hi, Kim. Yeah.
First time in a vlog.
Oh yeah, that's the first time. Yeah.
You need to put the car in your vlog, yo.
Oh my God. It's like a baby kitten.
I'm just doing a little review on this electric scooter right now.
I never had a print up from something. Someone that takes me the information to pull up on the mask.
Everybody photo by the video.
Ignore it, all in eyes.
I need a knife.
Alright guys, we'll wait for time to come back.
Time money!
I don't know if you guys can see me good, but okay, he's back.
Got some scissors. Shout out to Corey.
All the way over there.
So much wrapping in plastic. Stop. Important note, but we're not gonna read all that. We ain't got time.
We got time.
I just wanna write this thing, man.
No homo.
Then for someone who is gonna see if they like it, is cutting up all the wraps, right?
I don't know, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna like it because it seems cool.
It's essential.
Like, it even got a stand right here. Boom. See?
The details.
Yeah. Got a little stand, like a bicycle. I feel like I'm gonna like it. Seems like good quality. Okay, so I'm guessing these are the electrical cards. Cords.
Hey, but he said the thing on an iPhone app.
See, black people do not read instructions.
Obviously.
We don't read instructions, bro. We just
ask for the manual and where's the manual? One side.
I don't even know.
Right, that's
oh, yeah, right here. But, I ain't got time for that. He got time. I'm an adventurer. Boom.
You're supposed to twist it like that?
No, 15 days. I got 15 days to return it, so if I break it, I break it. Shout out to Walmart.
That's what surcharge it up?
Yeah, I think. I'm about to read the manual right now. So the instruction manual. So that's how it's supposed to look. Okay, here's step one. I was half right. So boom, yeah, you just put it in there. Yeah.
So why is it being so difficult? But my problem is, how do I put this in here?
Okay, there it is.
Is this supposed to come off? Is the rubber supposed to come off?
Okay, yeah. It is supposed to come off.
I knew it, bro.
Mine, you got it.
Because I already attached the wires and I don't want to detach them, so I'm just going to cut this little rubber, this rubber fitting right here. All right.
Finally, we getting somewhere.
How you liking it, Randy?
It's good.
Yeah.
So, but didn't you get a car? What are you doing?
Okay, let me go ahead and charge the battery. So we don't have to wait for it to charge. Alright, so this is where you plug it in to charge it up. And I don't know what this means, if it's off or on.
Maybe it's on and probably it's on red because it's not charged.
It's not charged?
Maybe. Read the instructions, man.
Okay, alright. The light on the charger should be green.
So once it's fully charged?
I'm guessing, yeah. So it should be green. Right now it's red, so it's dead.
And how many hours does it take to charge?
That's a good question. Doesn't say. It says charge until green.
So guys, the finishing touch, almost complete. He's just tightening everything, ensure it's not loose, right?
Yep.
He didn't like the color purple, and he didn't want blue.
Yeah, the color purple. You know, my favorite color is red, so I was gonna try to get red. But I mean, the purple doesn't even look that bad.
No, 175, 175.
I'm sorry, man. No, you're good. And you didn't want blue. Talk about that.
Yeah, I didn't want blue. Blue and red don't go together. That's my favorite color.
So,
red it is. But the purple doesn't look that bad.
Are you keeping this on or what? It probably like a left. Leave it on for now, I guess.
Leave it on? I mean, it's no point. I just need to get something I can go under. Okay, there we go. Boom.
Oh, you know what? 17574. What else?
Black Label Razor. That's the brand. So we just gotta wait for this light to go green. But yeah, the setup's not too bad. I mean, these tires feel legit. Got a nice braking system too. See that flinching? Nice little grip.
Good.
So yeah.
This is pretty cool, man. I think I'm gonna like it.
So what you think, Tiff? Was it a good investment?
Yes, it's essential.
So I'm just going to be
honest. Keep it in the box, in case.
In case I take it back.
Let's get one more preview of it.
Oh yeah. That's nice, man.
Yeah.
So yeah, you guys, we're gonna see how long it takes to charge. Well, we charged about 5 minutes ago.
Mm-hmm.
And it's 8:37 right now, so we'll say we charge it about 8:32. We're gonna see how long that light takes to turn green. We'll be right back.
Huh? What's your take on the scooter, bro?
What you think? Yeah, yeah. All right.
Wait, charge.
I gotta charge it up though. I gotta charge it up first. I gotta charge it up, man. Just waiting for that light to turn green.
Still red. It is still red.
Time money. Oh, you gotta get the phone adapter. Yeah, you gotta connect it.
You see, the lighting works. Like, I
read your phone. Yeah, right in there. But you gotta connect it to this thing, and then I screwed on.
But no, but may I send me this one, see if it's really like it makes your picture Ty, really?
What? Yeah, it does make the light come out.
No, not the light, but makes your background everything look
brighter. Better, yeah. Look. You can change them. There's different ones. You can make it brighter or less.
We're chilling.
Yeah, man, it's just like Christmas Day. Open up my first present under the Christmas tree. We're not gonna take down. Okay, so the time is 8:46 right now.
Time money.
So it's been about, I want to say like 13 minutes. I went on safari, and I googled how long did the Razor scooter take to charge, and it said 12 hours.
12 hours, Tiff.
Look, so I put how long did the electrical scooter take to charge? See, look, and I click enter. 12 hours, bro. Hopefully he's talking about the wrong one. Look, 12 hours, bro.
Also, even if the light turned green, it's best to let it charge for 12 hours.
Let it charge, yeah. So I'm not tripping, right? Bro, it takes 12 hours to charge, bro.
Yeah. 12 hours to charge?
Yeah.
Last up to like half an hour.
Yeah, last up to 45 minutes. Why would it take 12 hours for 45 minutes worth of ride? I was hoping I was getting to ride it tonight, bro.
But oh well.
Unless
you still for 12 hours.
You don't normally do it.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Anxiety killing you.
I just want to ride it, bro.
Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Why does it take 12 hours?
Try unplugging and see if it started.
All right. How do you turn it on?
Time money!
All right, you guys. So it's the current next day now. And right now it is currently
2:56.
So yeah, it is 2:56 right now, and I am gonna check the battery status on the scooter to see how much it has charged. If it's still on red, bro, this thing takes forever to charge, bro. So we're finna see.
So right now, finna turn it on, and it's still on red. I mean, it's not fully charged, but I'm finna give it a ride.
All right, y'all. So we outside. I'm finna go test it out right now. See how it's running.
Off the reflex. At the popping of the sand, just a reset.
The fastest goes to 10 miles per hour, so. You trying to ride it, bro? That's fun, I'm not gonna lie, bro. This is fun.
Alright, so what you gotta do is you gotta push off first, and then you hold the throttle, and then it'll start going. Yeah.
Won't you flex that ass again? Off the reflex. Had to pop another Zen.
Oh, you just gotta lean with it like a skateboard. Yeah. Yes, sir. 10 miles per hour, bro. If it was like 15,
yeah.
It wouldn't have been so bad, but yeah. It's all right, though.
Yeah, man.
Wacko's the deal going, bruh. Let's see you go, bro. Oh, okay. My boy got tricks already. So what you thinking, bro? You liking it? What you thinking, bro? So what you thinking, bro? You messing with it? You messing with it?
Yeah.
Yeah? It's a cool little toy, bro. Okay. Hey. This makes everybody feels like a kid again, man.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
He cruising down the street in my 6-4. In my 6-4. Time money. All right, you guys. So I'm gonna try and see if I can do it one-handed while recorded. It's gonna be a little bit of a challenge, but we're just gonna see what happens. Oh, I'm doing it. Yes, sir. Yeah.
All right. Oh, yeah, do it now.
All right. Just push off like a regular scooter, and then you press the throttle. You gotta push harder than that, bro. Push. Now press. Yeah. Tiffany is going.
Listen, if I fall, don't put that on.
You're the one doing it, bro. Tiffany is going, bro. So what you think?
Yeah.
You like it?
It feels sweet.
Could go faster though, right?
If it has more charge.
Bro, I don't think the charge has anything to do.
All right.
This makes everybody feels like a kid again, bro. Yeah. You guys, so I got pulled over.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
I got pulled over by the cops. Time money. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching. If you made it all the way to the end, please give yourself a pat on the back. But if you guys like this video, please smash the like button and please leave a comment so I can know if you guys like seeing these videos. And yes, I know this video was kind of long, but hey, it was worth every minute of watching to me, I think, because there's just so many details that I just couldn't leave out. So like I said, thank you guys again, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
What can I say? Mamba out.